Consider the lilies of the field. How they grow, they toil not, neither do they spin. The ocean and sea, the birds and bees, all testimonies of His majesty. Who made the mountain? Who made the tree?
He heard my cry.